Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my YouTube channel, Public Relations 101. And in today's video, we're going to discuss web releases. Now, web releases are not as commonly known as press releases, and they take out one very important part of the press release world, which is the media. While in a press release, you normally send out your press release to the media, you phone call, you follow up, you find out whether the media has received it, whether they're interested in covering it. Sometimes, and most of the times, the best practice is you phone the media in advance, you see, you check their interest level to build that little bit of a conducive environment to having your press release sent to them. A web release cuts all of that out. However, that comes at a cost. That comes at the cost of only being displayed or only being illustrated on your corporate website. So a web release, just like a press release, covers your 5 W's and 1 H. However, the other difference with a web release is that it is highly customized to SEO, which is search engine optimization. You repeat your keywords multiple times because the home in which it finds itself is the digital world. So every time somebody on Google types in keywords related to that story, be it technology, be it innovation, be it education, be it the name of the country you're in, be it the name of the city you're in, the more times your keywords factor themselves in the writing of your web release, the better the chances that it will be discovered. So that is one of the main other differences than a traditional press release, which goes out to the media. And finally, the last thing to remember about a web release is that it is only displayed on your website. That is where it will be found, and that is where it will be lived. So the best practice is send out a press release. However, work on a web release version that can live on the website forever, and when people type in keywords on Google, it will be very easily found. And lastly, let's say you sent a press release, and let's say that press release wasn't well received. Pitch the idea of using it as a web release to your clients. It is not the best consolation prize, but it is definitely a consolation prize that can be used time and again, hopefully not too many times, but it can be used time and again to add a good amount of value to your clients. Thank you for watching. Folks, I post new content regularly, so please remember to subscribe and like my channel if you want to put a PR spin on your future in the communications game.